The experts say the buildup of greenhouse gases since the Industrial Revolution is directly proportional to the amount of fossil fuels we are burning. Since the start of the Industrial Revolution, Earth's population has increased by over 5 billion people. Today, there is almost 7 billion people doing no good, which means Earth needs a lot of TLC. So either individuals will become responsible, good global citizens, or our history book will read, "Humans convenience themselves out of a livable planet."